kidnap threats, suicide bombings. Lots of places I go are described as dangerous. But the danger is not uppermost in my mind. It's my real desire to be there, to find out what's happening.
They're now talking about these boundaries being redrawn in Syria in blood.
People's identities are still forged by the way the land was and the history that has shaped them. And it's all in the maps.
I'm Lyse Doucet.